Surprise, motherfucker!
Greetings, undead warrior. I am the primordial serpent, Darkstalker Kaff. I can guide thee and illuminate the truth. The truth I shall share without sentiment. After the advent of fire, the ancient lords found the three souls, but your progenitor found a fourth, unique soul. The Dark Souls. Your ancestor claimed the Dark Souls and waited for fire to subside. And soon the flames did fade and only dark remained. Thus began the Age of Men, the Age of Dark. However, Lord Gwyn trembled at the dark, clinging to his Age of Fire, and in dire fear of humans, and the Dark Lord who would one day be born amongst them. Lord Gwyn resisted the course of nature by sacrificing himself to link the fire and commanding his children to shepherd the humans. Gwyn has blurred your past to prevent the birth of the Dark Lord. I am the primordial serpent. I seek to right the wrongs of the past, to discover our true lord. But the other serpent, Frampt, lost his sense and befriended Lord Gwyn. Undead warrior, we stand at a crossroads. Only I know the truth about your fate. You must destroy the fading Lord Gwyn, who has coddled fire and resisted nature, and become the fourth Lord, so that you may usher in an age of dark. Very well. I shall now guide you to Gwyn's prison. Be still, and trust thine flesh to me. This is Gwyn's prison. Now, place the Lord Vessel upon the altar. Very well. Once the vessel is filled with souls, the gate to Gwyn shall open. Seek Gravelord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, and the traitor, Seath the Scaleless. Fill this vessel with their souls. Then the gate will open so that you may kill Gwyn. Then let us return to the Abyss. If you wish, I shall grant the Art of Light, the legendary power of the Dark Lord. It can preserve your and cast off the shackles placed upon me. Undead warrior, to speak now, it begins with your ritual. Farewell.
expecting. Now go, whatever lest my...